Robbing a fence. In my experience, it's usually the other way around. Port gossip said Lord Alderley had a face for launching ships. Off. Good thing I came along. Someone could have hurt themselves. Oxard Perry. Riverside's notorious pawnbroker. I better pay him a visit before he sells. The voice box to the highest bidder.
the sloop.
Accident, sir?
Must we go through this interrogation rigmarole every time, Aubrey? Just bring me a candle.
As you wish, sir. To think I could have been in service to a noble house. Instead of entertaining his deviancy.
This seems like a good enough gig. Horn in hand, no need to stick anyone.
Don't ask questions and you'll do fine.
About the master of the house?
What did I just tell you, Tallow Ears? Him upstairs is noble blood.
What? If he's a real Aristo, why live down here in the dark?
That sloop went through me like the river. Someone moving about?
The latch must have been loose. Leave me be! I've done nothing to you! Don't hurt me, please! Don't hurt me, please!
Scared, are you? I think he's around there. I'd have found him. Keep on the lookout. You never know.
Help! Someone's here!
I've never seen a single cat killed by curiosity, but this thing should probably stay in a hidden vault. What do we have here?
Nightmares every night.
Take this.
Soon the dawn will come.
Gods to Gravels.
Thank you.
Seems White Sail's in on the black market. If your cargo's listed as contraband in this city, that's saying something.
Smells terrible around here.
Did you scope it out? The Watch City Council building?
Sure did. Security's tight, like you guessed.
And the Baron's bust?
Solid gold. Worth a fortune, even with Northcrest's sour face attached. Problem is, the bust's locked up at night with this special security mechanism.
Shit. Too risky. I'm calling the job off. Let some other thief hang for trying to steal the Baron's bust.
Thank you.
Little Lucy, Riverside takes care of its own until it wants something. Then all bets are...
If her killer was a South Quarter girl, she wouldn't have gone far, and she'd still have the necklace.
Comfort's necklace. This should put the teeth back in her smile. I can't tell if he wrote this before or after he caught the glow. I'll take this. Mm-hmm.
Shady Vein. I know that name. One of the underground rivers. Vax Den. The way money changes hands in this city, I've probably stolen these coins 10 times before. Done here, and so is Eddie's business. He'll be leaving town on the river soon enough, in a boat or under one. Thank you.
I just rode with Polly Adler, the sweetest smelling dock frock in this skid market.
Hey,
I guess.
What's that movement amongst the shadows?
Something for all your nefarious needs. Watch yourself out there.
Take this.
In through here, better hope you could make your scratch singing in alehouses. Understand?
Of course, sir.
Shit pot. Maybe I'll sleep tonight. Drink.
gloom is everywhere. I'd welcome some more coffee. She said she found another. Gave her silk perfumes too.
It's getting late. Standing around, that's all this job is. Standing lifters, around.
Grave robbers, frigging vultures, all. Still, it's work for the vultures or work for the bastards.
You said it. Standing around, that's all this job is. Standing around. Hey, what is it this time?
If someone's there, show yourself!
I've got better things to do. Don't let your guard down.
Stop your talking. I can hear you from inside the safe. Calling that engineer. A cold touch of a metal hand, ticking of a clockwork heart.
Now, what do we have here?
How much gold is he worth dead?
What? He was just there. I swear it.
Get out of the shadows, will you?
Bah, whatever it was, it's gone now. This stress will do me in. That or the gloom.
Glad when this is all over.
Now, what do we have here? So this is the voice box. Perry should have sold it while he had the chance.
Hope it's not the gloom.
Did you scope it out? The Watch City Council building?
Sure did. Security's tight, like you guessed.
And the Baron's bust?
Solid gold.
Worth a fortune, even with Northcrest's sour face attached. Problem is, the bust's locked up at night with this special security mechanism.
Shit. Too risky. I'm calling the job off. Let some other thief hang for trying to steal the Baron's bust.
Yeah.